That pitch comes inside and hits him. So the Volunteers get their first base runner via the hit by pitch. Showed bunt, pulled it back, and it's ball four. Osborne walks, and now there are two men on base for Drew Steckenrider. 1-2 pitch, inside it hits him. Steckenrider hit by the pitch, and that'll load the bases here in the bottom of the first. And a balk brings in the first run as Luther scores. Osborne goes to third, Steckenrider goes to second. 1-2 pitch, swung on, a ground ball going to short. Jones has it, throws to second, in time. However, a run scores on the play. First pitch he sees, line drive and a right, base hit. This one is going to go all the way to the warning track, and not picking it up is Bateman. Rounding third, coming in is Walker, he will score. And it's now 3-0 Tennessee in the bottom of the fifth. As the first pitch of Steckenrider swung on, a high drive going deep into left center field. Back as well, so he'll play it off the wall. Osborne rounding third, and he will get the hold there from Bergeron. A good double for Drew Steckenrider. Swung on, a high fly ball into right. Beckman going back to the track, to the wall, it's gone! 3-run homer by Chris Pierce, and Tennessee takes a 6-0 lead in the bottom of the sixth inning. Grindstaff delivers. Maddox swings, a ground ball going to short. This will be a tough play for Jones as he throws to first, not in time. Will Maddox beats it out. That's his first hit as a Tennessee Volunteer. Osborne shows bunt, does not make contact, thrown to third base, not in time. The double steal pays off for Tennessee as Luther swipes third and Maddox goes to second. A Steckenrider swings, lifts one high in the air, deep to right. Beckman back at the track against the wall. He reaches up, and it's gone. Steckenrider with a solo home run, and Tennessee leads 7-1 here in the bottom of the eighth. Two and one the count. Stevens delivers, pitch swung on, a grounder going to the glove of Luther. He's got it, the throw on the second base, in time, ball game over. The Tennessee Volunteers start the Dave Serrano era with a victory as Tennessee defeats Northern Illinois 7-1, the final score here at Lindsey Nelson Stadium.